Sorry, keeps cutting out. See how much more calm he is right now? We like that. Good boy. Cue him to look at us again. Good, take it. Good boy. Cue him to look. Good. Notice I cut the music off. Good. Good, good, good. When the drummer would hit the hi-hat is generally when he would be like, what's that sound? So I'm just going to turn it off. Good boy. This environment's plenty stimulating without music being in the car. Good boy. Because he doesn't want to take treat rewards while we're working, I want to make sure he's getting the treat rewards when we are done. Good, and there's a person right there. That's okay. Yeah, you see that park person? Checking the trash cans, pretty cool, huh? He's being quiet, I'm gonna offer a treat. I like that, he's still being quiet. I'm gonna offer another one. Good, Finn. I'm gonna offer another one because he's still being quiet. Yay! Good boy! Now, if he starts taking treats like this when we're regularly working, you may have to cut his food down a little bit. I really, really do like that he's taking treats from me, though. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. It shows a new level of comfort, and I like that. Good boy. Tasty, tasty. Tasty, tasty. Good boy. And notice I'm just shoveling them into his mouth. Now we're going to do something else. Leave it. Take it. Good. He pulled his nose away just for a split second. Leave it. Take it. Good. Leave it. Good boy. Take it. Good boy. Good. Take it. Good. And I forgot to add the cue that time. That's okay because he got distracted. Notice he looked away and moved his head completely. He was looking at something else. That's okay. So I just wanted to redirect and give him that treat. Yeah. Ready to go home? Yeah. He's more calm than he was. I like that. Being nice and quiet. Some pets.